We're taking the second follow-up prayer now. David dropped that ark there because he didn't want to die. He expected the ark to kill Obed-Edom and his children. But God turns around. Joseph said in Genesis 50 verse 20, you meant it for evil, but God meant it for good. In Nehemiah chapter 13 verse 2, he said, and God will turn the curse into a blessing. God will turn the curse into a blessing.
Amen.
He said, and it was told David, verse 12, that the ark of saying the Lord had blessed the house of Obed-Edom and all that pertained to him because of the ark. What my enemies meant for my evil. What my enemies meant for evil. Lord, turn it around for my good.
Amen.
What my enemies meant for evil. Lord, turn it around for my good.
Amen.
Say, my father,
my father, my father.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
As I begin to pray.
As I begin to pray.
What my enemies meant for evil.
What my enemies meant for evil.
Turn it around for my good.
Turn
it around for my good.
Turn it around for my good.
Your mouth and fire prayers.
Rasa kasih
Jesus.